Your question is find the second order derivative. That means we have to go for double differentiation. Here they have given you x cos x, second they have given log x. How we will proceed that? So first we will take it as y. So this is your y. So first we will go for first derivative. That is nothing but what? D by dx of y is equal to, you can see here x is there and cos x is there. That means they are in the form of u and v. So this is your u and this will become your v. For u and v, derivative is what? u dash v plus v dash u. So here first we have to go for that only. That means d by dx of x into cos x plus d by dx of cos x into x. Now if you derivate this, you will get dy by dx is equal to dx by dx is 1. So here you will get cos x d by dx of cos x is minus sin x into x is x minus x sin x. So this is your first derivative. Comes to your second derivative. It will be what? D by dx of dy by dx. That is equal to, now these are the two separate. So first we will derivate this d by dx of cos x minus, now here again we got u and v form. So same formula here we have to put, but here we have to put bracket. Otherwise, we will do some mistake. So here first comes your d by dx of x into sin x plus now d by dx of sin x into x. Now solve this. If you solve this, you will get d square y by dx square is equal to derivative of cos x is minus sin x minus, now derivative of dx by dx is 1 only, you will get sin x plus, here it is sin x, derivative of sin x is cos x into x is x cos x. Now open the bracket. If you open the bracket, you will get minus sin x and minus x cos x. So this is what? Minus 2 sin x minus x cos x. So either you can write this or you can take negative as a common. So negative, if you take common, you will get 2 minus of sin x plus x cos x. So this is the answer for this question. Comes your log x. So we will take it as y is equal to log x. Now, differentiate first. So that is nothing but d by dx of y is equal to d by dx of log x. So this will be the same. You will get dy by dx is equal to, now differentiate log x, that is nothing but 1 by x. Now, this 1 by x, we can rewrite it as x to the power of minus 1. Y means we are going for double derivative. So this is equal to x to the power of minus 1. Now go for double derivative. So that means it will be d by dx of dy by dx, that is equal to d by dx of x to the power of minus 1. Now, so this will become d square y by dx square. That is equal to, now differentiate x to the power of minus 1. Minus 1 will come here, x, and power now, minus 1 minus 1 is minus 2. So now we can rewrite it as, this is minus 1 into x is x only. So here comes minus 1 by y means x to the power of minus 2, it will comes to numerator as positive. So here we will write it as x square. So this is your second derivative.